soft reset. Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to 1Go Shortplay. That didn't come out right. Welcome to 1Go Shortplay, even. I am Mike, and today we are playing a Japanese game on the NES called Asmik-Kun Land. Asmik-Kun Land? Lucas, do you want to play it first? Come on, then. Right, it's 1Go. It's Shortplay. Lucas gets 1Go. Shortplay. Because it will be short, because we're both rubbish at this. We don't even know it yet. And then I get 1 short play. And that's how we're going to format these particular videos tonight, aren't we? Now, remember what to do? Arrow keys go up and down. Actually, no, in this case, on the front end, it's always the start and select. It's your shift. There you go. I'm going to hit start, and then you can go to the map. Okay, there you go.
There should be
what? We've got loads of text, don't we? Can we skip that?
What? Keep going here.
Okay, I'm just trying to skip it.
Hey guys, today we are going to be playing this game. I can't read it.
The Japanese like loads of text, don't they?
Absolutely. No idea how I'm going to do this. I'll just get...
Try shift. Nope. Try enter.
Enter.
Nope. Try the... Oh! Okay, you did it. Arrow keys to move about. Yep. If you put your hand over them so that they're like that, it's easier. That's it. A little bit like that. You practice. Okay, now, use the full stop key. That's your shoot button, remember? There you go. You ready? So, full stop. Oh, are we good? Try full stop. It's quite hard.
I know.
Can you jump? What happens if you press full stop? Let's try it. Where's that full stop? Press it. Jump in his head. Oh! Okay, we know how to jump on him now, don't we? You ready?
How do we get
done? Use the full stop and the arrow keys. Oh no! You might be dead. Go on, you can continue. Press full stop again. Try pressing enter. Yes, okay. Full stop. Okay. So, Lucas is a console gamer. Oh! Why you gotta jump over him? Okay, well, we learned that hard way, didn't we? So you gotta jump over him. You gotta go away from him, then run and jump over him. Luke, oh! Whatever you did then, that's it. Jump on that. We'll get that. Okay, I think you won. I think you got him. Go and get that guy up there. Lucas is full stop. That's it. If you hold it down, you're able to jump higher. Oh. Yeah, Lucas is a... Okay, let me have my 1Go short play. Okay, I'm going to just carry on from where you were. Now, there we go. So, the comma button does that. Oh, I got the egg. If you hold the tap and jump button, it jumps a little bit. If you hold it down... Oh, no! You die. Okay, it's a platformer like Mario, you know? So, here we go. Here's my proper go. That's right, we'll play a different game in a minute. So, I'm going to do that. I'm going to grab that. I'm going to sneak to the edge. Be a bit more careful this time. A bit more circumspect. Uh-oh. I don't have to look at that. I'm getting down here. Yeah, you can't get me now, Mr. Spitty. Yeah, that's more like it. Here we go. Oh, I know. Oh, wrong button. Dead chickens or something. Moldy dead chickens, green. I'd rather these buttons were the other way around. Now I'm getting the hang of it. So, Lucas, you're a console gamer, aren't you? You're used to control pads. What's that thing? I don't like the look of that. I'm just going to break it.
Oh.
It was like a flying black ball. That looks like something straight out of Mario, though. It's a bit ripped off. And this dinosaur guy looks like something, ouch, out of Bubble Bobble. They've kind of ripped off characters and environments from all over the place here. One life left. It's a pretty good game, though, isn't it? It's pretty slick and smooth. I think on a NES controller, this would actually be quite good.
Now, is it on like the stupid. You only have 2 lives, so that's why I get 1 point every game.
Well, we can actually have a go first. Okay. You just need to learn keyboard controls because you're used to controls, aren't you? There we go. Now, I knew that was going to kill me. I didn't actually mean to jump into it. It's tricky. It will be much easier on a controller, I think, less life, and then we'll play something else. I like this game. I would play it for longer, I think. If I was allowed to. I like the egg spray.
If you died one more time.
Yeah, if I die one more time, it's the next game, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, the dinosaur straight out of Bubble Bobble. The platform, the flowers on the platform are straight out of Mario. I'm just wondering what else it rips off.
No.
I suppose the Mario issue wasn't such a good one. It's kind of a little bit Pikachu-y as well, the way you stuff, but there's a real Bubble Bobble vibe going on to that guy. Do you know what Bubble Bobble is? Do you remember? Did I show you Bubble Bobble? Got you. Did I show you Bubble Bobble? I'm not sure I did. Well, you're a dinosaur and you blow bubbles and catch baddies. It's a big famous game. Uh-oh. I should have got him quicker. Where's he going? He's turning back. I thought he was going to go off the edge. But we don't want to wait around while he does stuff like that, because usually there's a timer counting down. And that's a perfect way to run out of time. Letting baddies do what he wants, willy-nilly. What's that guy? Dead. That's what he is. Dead. It's like a dust moat. Maybe we'll do it right on this last life. Which I can happen if I get in front of that frog. No, that's it. We're done. That was our 1Go short play. I didn't want to play in it more. I quite enjoyed it. That was Asmik-Kun Land in Japan. I don't know what it was called over here. I don't think it made it over here. Cool game.
Oh.
Next game, we're done. Move on. Move on already, Lucas. Move on. Bye for now.
Can I do a Minecraft game?
No, not playing a Minecraft game. We're playing Nintendo.